coming up.
Yep, there we go. 2.10 seconds.
Hey guys, it's me, Ram here. And in the history of the WCA, there have been hundreds of thousands of official 3x3 solves done, and most of them can be optimally solved in 17 to 18 moves. In fact, I did a quick calculation and it turns out as of June 2019, over 97% of the official 3x3 scrambles took more than 17 moves to solve optimally. However, did you guys know that there have been official scrambles with optimal solutions as low as 13 moves? In fact, that's not even true. There has been an official 12 move 3x3 scramble and I'll show you guys that at the end of the video. However, I don't think it's as easy to execute or find as the 13 mover I'm going to show you guys. I found this scramble in some videos comment section by Tipster Trickster, so shout out to him. I'll link his channel down in the description below. Anyway, without any further ado, let me show you guys this scramble right now. If you wanna buy this cube or any other speed cube, be sure to get it at Speed Cube Shop and use the discount code RAM for 5% off your order, as well as a shout out at the end of my latest video. So this scramble was done at Hiroshima 2018 in the 3x3 final round, and it was the first scramble, which can be found at the top of the screen now. Now, even though the solution on this scramble is a little bit weird, I still believe that it's definitely humanly findable. So if any top 3x3 solvers watching this video and wants to give it a try, here's a hint, it's a triple X cross on yellow. So what you gotta do is hold the cube from this angle and then start by doing R prime U prime R to make this line type of thing. Then you just have to do a U2 to match it up here. Then you do a D prime L to bring this edge here, and then do a D2 R2 D to finish up your triple X cross. And then you insert this pair, you get a last layer skip, and you're done, a 13 move solve. Let me try and time this solve and see how fast I can do it.
Yep, there we go, 2.10 seconds.
Now, after I saw Tipster Trickster's comment, I actually reached out to him and asked him if I could make this video, and he said, yeah, sure, you can go ahead and make it. And he also linked me to this document right here. Now, I'll link this document in the description below. However, it contains statistics about basically lucky 3x3, FMC and blindfolded scrambles. Through this document, I also found out that there's been two other 13 move official scrambles and actually one 12 mover in an official comp. Now, I'm not going to go over the other two 13 movers. Again, this document will be linked in the description below. Feel free to try those scrambles out for yourself. However, I do want to go over the 12 mover. Now, this scramble was done at Sofia Autumn 2018 in the 3x3 finals round. However, it was actually an extra scramble, E1, so we have no way of knowing if anyone got to do it officially. However, here's the scramble at the top of the screen now. So as you guys can see, there's like no obvious solution here per se, and the only thing I can think of is reversing the scramble. So yeah, let me show you guys how I visualize the scramble being reversed. So basically, you can hold it from this angle for yellow cross once again, and what you can start by doing is an L2 to take this piece out, and then insert this like this, and then insert this piece here, and then do R prime F R prime to insert this, and then F prime D2 to finish your quadruple X cross in 11 moves. And then you get a U and you're done. You get another last layer skip. That's a 12 move solution. So yeah, obviously no one's ever gonna spot that kind of solution in like 15 seconds of inspection. However, if you find like a better way to visualize that reverse scramble solution, I guess let me know in the comments down below. Or if you found an alternative like 12 move solution as well, let me know in the comments down below as well. So yeah, that's about it for my video on the shortest WCA scrambles out there. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and a big thank you to Tipster Trickster for letting me do this idea. Goodbye. Hey everyone, so before we end off this video, I just want to give a quick shout out to Sail, Momazos, Ramirez, sorry for butchering that, and his friends Oscar and Yale for using my discount code at SpeedCube Shop. They ordered all of this stuff, which is pretty awesome. Yeah, all of these puzzles and loops are great choices. Anyway, thank you so much for using my discount code, and I hope you guys enjoy your package. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and goodbye.